Exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
I'm rather busy preparing funeral arrangements.
There are guards everywhere. Are there that many problems here?
I am sure Parasini-san gave you the ultra-special blah-blah about business here. Everyone wants to be protected from everyone else, but everyone also thinks they have a special right to kick over everyone else.
Don't they have their own security forces?
Everything from hackers to mercenaries. They have investments to protect, after all. But we are the only ones allowed to bear arms. Which is why the companies constantly try to bribe my people. I have a clear policy against freelancing. Anyone who works on the side is fired.
Your job is preventing problems, not solving them.
Most of my job is diplomacy. Two corps start yelling at each other, my people walk in, flash some ceramic, and they start talking civilly. If there is anything this job has taught me, it's how to be impartial.
Why are you still here? Are you guarding my ship?
All of the companies have secrets. Some of them deal in things that are not quite legal. Having a specter here makes them nervous. Analea-sama is buried under petitions to kick you off world.
I assure you, my crew is quite capable of protecting our ship.
No doubt. I can count gun turrets as well as anyone else. But the backlash... you would not want to deal with that.
Tell me about yourself.
You first. I'm just a security guard. I heard that there were no human specters. How did you get that job?
The Spectres like people well-versed in killing. That'd be me.
You certainly know how to allay a peace officer's fears. I served in the Marines for a decade, mustered out and went private sector. I was under fire a few times, so I ended up leading this detail.
I'll be moving on.
Very good, Commander. Please stay out of trouble.
Do you have the package? The customer grows restless.
Change of plans. I've decided to keep it myself.
You cannot do that. Inamorda will be furious with this one. This one wants the other to leave now. What if Inamorda saw this one speaking to you?
Upset because I sold the package myself?
Yes. Does the other wish to make a purchase?
Show me what you're selling.
Of course. What if Inamorda saw this one speak? This one wants no trouble. What if Inamorda saw this one speaking to you?
I'm here as a customer.
Very well. What if Inamorda saw very well? What if Inamorda saw this?
I'm here as a customer.
Very well. What if in a Mordas?
I'm here as a customer.
Very well. This one will need the...
Some of the guys were ransacking synthetic insights. Captain Matsumo didn't order that.
I've heard blizzards are quite common here.
Thank you. The weather outside looks dreadful. Thank the goddess it's warm in here.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs.
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the Board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron. He doesn't keep logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Keen's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
Why don't you ask Keen directly?
I'm Analeas' secretary. You'd think he'd believe me? That he'd meet me in some dark alley with his evidence?
I thought corruption was the rule on Novaria.
The rule is, don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
In the long run, it is better to remove the source of the problem.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
What's happening up on Peak 15?
Before the weather closed in, Hanshan received a Code Omega signal from him. Code Omega means a terminal breach of safety protocols. No one goes up until the crew sends an all clear.
That doesn't tell me much.
That's all I've got. No one knows what's going on up there.
And if the crew never sends an all clear?
The Executive Board votes whether or not to destroy the facility. One antimatter warhead from the battle stations vaporizes all contaminants.
How can I get to Peak 15?
The shuttles are down, so you'd have to drive up. If you get Keen to testify, I'll get into the garage.
Do you know why the Matriarch is here?
Something to do with Peak 15. She arrived after we received their Code Omega, the automated warning of a containment breach. She came with an escort of Asari commandos. They took the last shuttle up to Peak 15 with a load of crates.
Keen is offering to pay me. Can you?
I can produce a copy of Analeas' pass for you. I can't move large sums of money without someone noticing.
All right, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
If necessary, yes. Do what I tell you to, or Analeas will find what he's looking for.
It is good to have all our cards on the table. I regret that you have a better hand. Very well, I will testify. Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here.
Inspector, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be all right.
So, how about getting me into the garage?
While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage! I'll see that you never work in this sector again!
Yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent.
I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
No one gets in or out! What did you do here, Commander?
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth? You expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia-sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
We've fought Geth before. We'll take care of them for you.
I appreciate that. My people are good, but few of them have combat experience. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose geth, there may be an investor panic.
Thank you.
secured. Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
We'll need to get the reactors back online. Why are the turrets facing the wrong way?
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out. Biology is not my field. Maybe someone in the labs knows.
Yeah.
Looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
You're the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep. Nice.
What are the landlines, and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
How do I reconnect the landlines?
The landlines are designed for easy reconnection. The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations. Simply activate the controls and the hardware will reconnect and reboot automatically.
Do you know why?
Emergency guidance.
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Tell me what occurred immediately before you shut down.
Stage 1 alert issued at Hot Labs. Contaminants released from Laboratory Pod Gamma. Emergency protocols implemented. Stage 2 alert issued at Hot Labs. Isolation tube breached. Tram shut down. Landline to hot labs disconnected. Stage 3 alert issued locally. Contaminants in tram tunnels. Station shut down and evacuation initiated. Code Omega sent.
What sort of contaminants escaped?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
The creatures we've encountered here, did they come from the labs?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
Why were you taken offline?
In the event, Peak 15 must be sterilized for security purposes. My program and data are purged.
They kill you if something goes wrong?
My systems are permanently disabled. To be killed, I would need to be alive. I am merely a database program.
I need instructions on how to repair the station.
Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled.
Passenger trams are offline. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Landline connections online. How may I assist you?
What are the landlines and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
How do I reconnect the landlines?
The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations.
Simply That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. Online. How may I assist you?
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
I'm wearing an environmental suit, and I'm still freezing.
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Thank you.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.